in different hundreds pag in the idea of going to the end of 2025. Though it may seem distant, your baby is born in 2021 and beyond, will lead the nation then. In 2045, Indonesia will experience a demographic bonus with 70% of its population falling within the productive age group, while the remaining 30% will consist of non-productive individuals from the period from 2022 to 2045. If this demographic bonus is not effectively utilized, it could lead to adverse social issues such as poverty, poor health, unemployment, and high crime rates. Even the unaffordable nature of this demographic bonus, it is crucial to harness it for the nation's benefit. The future generation of Indonesia should be intelligent and open to change, working towards the goal of becoming the golden generation of 2025. It should possess comparative intelligence, including productivity, innovation, social harmony, and self-management. They should also prioritize health and education.